you should take number 17.
No, it's not vodka. Why do you think I drink vodka all the time? And no, it's not cooling water from Chernobyl, despite this beautiful green color.
This is famous Soviet mineral water. Very healthy, especially for the organs in your stomach.
Like liver, gallbladder, pancreas, селезенка, spleen, intestines, whatever else is there, it's good for it.
What Americans call mineral water is just water with gas plus some chemical flavorings made in New Jersey. Whereas this is real mineral water. You can taste the minerals, you can practically chew them.
Oh.
Drink a little bit every day and your stomach problems will be gone. You'll be strong like Hercules. So healthy it can practically raise the dead. That last statement has not been confirmed by the FDA.